to the UPD store, and today we're checking out the Studio J8. Available to order today here at UPD. So this is the Studio J8. It is one of Blue's newest phones from 2017, and the specs are what you would expect from a Blue phone. 5.5-inch display, 8-megapixel back camera, 5-megapixel front camera, and 1 gigabyte of RAM. It also runs 7.0 Nougat on Blue's custom Android build. The performance on the J8 is smooth with no lag while testing it on casual apps. And since it's running on Android 7.0, the phone is able to use split screen apps. And speaking of the screen, the 5.5-inch display on the Studio J8 is very clear with great visibility at any angle. The phone has a removable metal back that allows you to add the battery, SIM card, and extra SD storage. Regarding appearance, the phone's design is very similar to the Studio Megas with the same premium feel. On the back, the J8 has its fingerprint sensor. To use it, you have to firmly press down with your finger and it unlocks your phone. Overall, the Studio J8 is a great phone that provides great performance without a big price tag. Thank you guys for watching. Please be sure to check out our website for more information. And subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. We'll see you later.